It's no secret winters in Minnesota are getting warmer. Just ask DNR climatologist Pete Boulay.
And it's been some time since we've had a really cold December in the Twin Cities. We haven't really had a cold December since 2013.
With snow melting and the sun shining, many of us could potentially see 50s this week.
Getting to 50 degrees in December isn't that all uncommon. It's happened many times, and actually we've even had 60 degrees in December.
But according to Carol 11 meteorologist Ben Deary, what is uncommon for this time of the year with this warm weather
is the fact that we have a potential for severe weather, not just thunderstorms, but some of these could be on the severe side. Some severe weather wind gusts, and even in southern Minnesota, an isolated tornado can't be ruled out.
Something we haven't seen since the early 80s.
In 1982, we had 2 days of thunderstorms in the Twin Cities on the 1st of December, and we actually had lightning and thunder on Christmas Eve with rain in 1982. So it does happen on occasion.
There are several forecast models indicating at least a half an inch of rain for parts of the state.
It'll be a wild couple of days for sure.
Which Boulay says could be problematic.
If we get that, what it'll do is wash off all the chemicals that have been applied to the roads. And it's supposed to get very cold after it's over. So we might have flash freezing on the roads. So definitely that could be a problem.
A problem which climate experts say is no secret. Global warming is a contributing factor.
You know, I wouldn't pin one warm day on global warming, but overall, the warming trend we've seen in the Twin Cities and the rest of the state, fits the pattern.
Now, with all seriousness aside, I did ask Boulay what are chances of seeing a white Christmas this year, and he says all we need is 1 inch of reported snow at MSP, which many people, myself included, are hoping for. Rena?
Well, and as we've learned, anything can happen.
This is very true.
All right, thanks, Devon.